Rahmanir Rahim. We are solving numerical number 3.5. A body has weight 20 Newton. How much force is required to move it vertically upward with an acceleration of 2 meter per second per second? Let's solve this. Given data, W is equal to 20 Newton, A is equal to 2 meter per second per second. We required force F. We know that W is equal to mg, where g is equal to 10 meter per second and m is equal to W over g, which is equal to 20 over 10, which is equal to 2 kilogram. We know also know F is equal to MA. So M is 20, A is equal to into 2. Sorry, this is not 20, this is 2. 2 meter per second is equal to 4 Newton. Force, total force required to prevent is equal to W plus F, which is equal to 20 plus 4 is equal to 24 Newton. 24 Newton. F total force required to prevent it from falling from a height. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel, like my videos, share with friends. If you have any question in mind, please write in the comment box. Thank you.